If you do want to change the world, if you do want to live a life bigger than your lifespan, bigger than your soon-to-be dust skull, if you wish to leap forward, you will be tripped up by those who wish you immobile. There's no meaning anywhere in the universe, no meaning in a rock, no meaning in a tree. We can have meaning. The whole point of the universe, there's no point to anything in the universe except what we can will, what we can choose in this incredibly brief flashfire of possibility where matter gets up, says important stuff, walks around, does something, and then dies. Would you want to be any other kind of matter than a human being? Of course not. We get this shocking capacity to have meaning, to do something. We can jet and lightning through the fuzzy clouds of history known as the human condition. By God, what we can achieve. And what are we tripped up by? What are we stopped by? The physics of merely personal history take over, people roll their eyes, people don't like us, people have problems with us, people lie about us, people say negative things about us, and we fall into the swamp. And into the swamp, we vanish. You know, we're like a meteor, literally. We hit the air, hit the atmosphere, burned up. And now we are just star ash falling into the ground. That's it. And I never wanted to look backwards and see nothing. I wanted to see fire in my way. I wanted to say, I got the greatest gift, the gift of consciousness, the gift of virile imagination, the gift of thought. Nothing thinks but us. Nothing in the whole universe thinks but us. What an unbelievable gift to get. Look backward. Do not let the fiery star stuff of your effects on human history be pounded and turned out and extinguished. Anyone who wants to improve the world, anyone who wants to improve the human condition in a fundamental way, that is as bright as you have to burn. And if people don't like the fire, let them put themselves out, not you.